We really needed to be established first in the right locations, targeting the right consumers before we really engaged with a brand ambassador that has a lot of a million fans, right? Because if we didn't have these physical stores there, they'd just get disappointed.
As you mentioned, this is the perfect time for us, number one, to get an ambassador, a face, a new face for Mr. DIY. Simply because, number one, we have more than 370 stores nationwide. And we want really to make sure that before we launch this big campaign with the Team Kramer, is that all the Filipino families, that is our target market, would really feel that Mr. DIY is close to their heart already. So we don't want a man to have a face or a brand ambassador wherein we cannot physically reach our customers. And with the Team Kramer having millions of followers on social media, on YouTube, and to tell you, though, I have this personal experience with them during the photo shoot and during our store visit yesterday. It was so fun going with them. And mind you, they are not just celebrities on cam, but they are real people off cam. Just like Mr. DIY, but there's no pretending na we are a unique or we are a concept store, but we are an everyday store na everything that the whole family can find or needs and wants, ma-offer ni Mr. DIY.
Yeah, so to add on this, it's really a strategic decision because we really want to make sure that our target market as well as our existing consumers are always satisfied. So before, of course, like new brands, they would always try to get an endorser immediately. But for us, we really needed to be established first in the right locations, targeting the right consumers before we really engaged with a brand ambassador that has a lot of a million fans, right? Because if we didn't have these physical stores there, they'd just get disappointed. So it's really a strategic decision also.
By the way, ma'am, ilang years po yung contract nila within the company?
50 years.
Until we reach our 2,000 stores.
Thank you very much.
We want to have a long-term relationship.
Yeah.
So, yeah, let's see.
Not just a long-term relationship. That's a good one.